Excuse me. As we approach Memorial Day, we know a lot of people are going to be firing up the grill. I've been talking about this during the break here, and my mouth is watering now. On today's Wednesday Reads, a book that promises to help you create that perfect bite of tender, smoky meat on the grill. Joining us to talk about Cool Smoke, The Art of Great Barbecue, is our book critic, Gwen Reyes from FreshFiction.com. This one is not fiction at all.
No.
It is a real deal. And the book is by Tuffy Stone, who is a five-time barbecue world champion.
Yeah, isn't that crazy?
That's real.
And he has a show on Destination America that's all about barbecue competitions, which I also think is really cool. But in this one, Tuffy really just kind of digs into, not only is this the typical sort of cookbook where you're going to get recipes, you're going to get lots of pictures, has over 200 recipes, over 200 pictures. He also tells you how to, like, find the right cooker, how to get the right smoker, how to get, how to make sauces and rubs and marinades, because they're all things that are really going to make your barbecue this weekend 100% better than your neighbors.
And if you're not familiar with him, you know that somebody's good at barbecue when their name is Tuffy.
Right, exactly.
You know what I mean? It's, yeah. There's just something about
that.
The
only thing tough in Tuffy is his name, not his food.
It just, with a fork. And so here are some of the pictures. The pictures helped to make this, by the way, too.
Yeah.
As you flip through.
Isn't that crazy?
That looks really good right about now.
Like, let's just eat all this food.
I'm ready for early dinner. And so this will kind of help you out. You know, I don't know if you're like me at home, but, you know, every now and then I have a good grilling outing, but it seems like in between there are some that just don't quite work out.
Always.
And with people like this, you just sort of learn from the master, like, I never thought of that.
Yeah, and that's what's really great about in this book, because he wants you to make a really great barbecue for yourself, but he's also kind of coming at it with this competitive edge. So he's got tips in here on how to, like, once you've decided you're a really great barbecue pit master, why not take it to some sort of competition? Because there's going to be tons on the 4th of July. Of course, there's one on Memorial Day, but it's probably a little too late to enter in those. But Tuffy really wants you to not only be like a home cook, but to also kind of showcase that as well.
An interesting thing, this may expand your horizons a little bit too,
yes.
Because we're not just talking about like brisket and chicken and turkey. He throws
he
in some
dove.
Things that you haven't thought of.
Like, he cooks a dove, and I've lived in Texas, and I know that we eat weird stuff, but, like, he cooks dove, which I never even thought we could eat, let alone, like, barbecue up. I'm sure you can barbecue everything. And then he also, at the end, he has the piece de resistance. I did not include a picture of this because it was so gross, but it looks amazing, is a whole pig. He smokes an entire hog, and you can feast off that for an entire weekend.
That's big grilling right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, very big grilling.
Last thing before we let you go, because I have to ask you this. During the break, we were talking about what supposedly makes meat a little bit more moist,
yes.
And I brought up mayonnaise, which
we both were grossed out by.
And you said?
Greek yogurt.
Greek yogurt.
Greek yogurt is an amazing marinade to put on your chicken, you can put whatever seasonings you want. You can bake it in the oven or you can put it on your grill. It's excellent. It'll keep it moist. And that way, if you're like us, because we're both like, let's cook the devil out of this, we can, and it'll be okay. It'll still be moist and tasty.
Gwen Reyes, not only does she bring us the books and make us a little bit more literary, she also gives us cooking tips here
That's
on the show.
For.
Thanks, Gwen.
Thanks, Jason.